For as long as I can remember, I have dealt with pain. From the divorce of my parents, to the death of my mother by suicide, to living in a home I didn't want to be in, all the way to my divorce. I dealt with pain by holding it in. When that pain and remorse wells up, I get angry. I have dealt with anger and pain my whole life and never found a way to channel it. Now I live alone. I barely see my family. This devastates me to the core. I feel it in every move, every action, and every thought. I hold it down and try to deal with it in my own ways. But my own ways are not good enough. I feel alone. I feel sheltered, and I feel ignored. But I have let my feelings hurt the ones that I love. With my anger, with my frustration, I push people away, especially when I feel unimportant. But I realize that only hurts them more than it hurts me. Let that sink in. By acting or reacting in a certain way, you will change someone's day, someone's week, or maybe even their life. You see, sometimes people's lives are crashing in around them. They seem out of control, like they have nothing left to lose. Some people need you to be their rock, their foundation, to help them smile and be happy again. Imagine standing on the beach with waves crashing at your feet. With every wave that crashes in around you, more and more sand gets taken out from underneath you. Some people's lives are like that. They have been through hardships and don't know how to hold on anymore. These people need you. They need that smile. They need that hug. They need that attention. They need someone to be that rock. Step out and make that person who is struggling happy. Put a smile on their face. Allow them to be free. Sometimes that's all they need is you in their life. For this I call it the unseen. They may not share their hurt. They may not share their pain. They may not share their struggles. But for them it's very real. Be there for them and help them to be found.